Ladies and gentlemen, last night has to be one of the most historic nights in MEBW. One of the biggest shocks. Because we have a new MEBW World Champion. He's the leader to the lost. And his name is Joe Erebus.
Comments really didn't believe me after what I said at Mania. You still didn't take them seriously, and look what that got you. We may have lost the tag titles, but we have the world title now. That invalidates anything any of you have said. Now, Apache King, you think I suck? Now you suck, because you can't predict shit. Joe Erebus is the world champion, and there's nothing you or anybody else can do about it. So, little post-game party?
Where's some Cody Powers?
Welcome everyone to MEBW Assault. Tonight, we have a huge match ahead of us as Tyler Adams defends the MEBW Internet Championship against this man. This is the wild card, one half of the MEBW Tag Team Champions. This is James Fury. James Fury ready to fight Tyler Adams here tonight. And introducing next, he is the new MEBW Internet Champion. This is Tyler Adams. Tyler Adams, last night, he defeated Jack Delta in the finals of the MEBW Internet Championship Tournament. And tonight, he defends the belt. Will he lose it in just 24 hours, just like he did the Grand Championship? I have my co-commentator here. Hey, would you blow me? Say hi, everybody. Of course, this match is for the Internet Championship.
James Fury has to be very excited. It's a new title he has not won yet.
If James Fury wins this match and wins this title, he is now a Grand Slam champion under two occasions.
That is ridiculous.
Ready? I mean, but Tyler Adams has done the same thing.
Dingy ding.
And we're ready to begin this match. Ring the bell. Bell's already rung. I'm not used to that. We're going to start with a collar and elbow tie up here.
Fury and Adams in one of the rarest matches in MEBW. We've been getting it a lot more recently, but still, it's still worth noting.
Headlock takeover. Nice roll up. And a kick out. Roll up again. And another kick out. These two men back at square one now.
It's going to be a very, very quick matchup, ladies and gentlemen.
Adams in a waist lock.
That was interesting.
Nice move. James Fury is definitely not expecting that. Hammerlock.
Hammerlock. Oh man, he's wrenching that one in. That one, that's very hard.
James Fury's got that in tight. Headlock takeover, nice.
Nice job. So who do you got tonight?
Man, I'm not too sure. Just a few weeks ago, we seen Tyler Adams defeat James Fury in the semifinals of the tournament. But tonight could be a whole different ballgame.
true.
This is a wild card match, as no pun intended. Anyone could win and a kick out.
Nice torque on the arm bar.
Work in the arm. Adams has been in control this match.
Yeah. It's very, oh my God.
Fury. Fury just throwing him in there. Clothesline, no. And James Fury receives an arm drag. Cover.
One, two.
And a kick out.
Kick out of two by Fury. Oh, God. We haven't named this yet, but this is disgusting.
Oh, no. He's just going to. Oh, God.
Jesus.
And I know you asked me the question, but who do you think is going to walk out here as Internet Champion?
I got James Fury on this one. I think he's a little too
hungry. Oh, drop kick to the back of the head.
I think he's a little too hungry to let that title just slip. And, yeah, it's new. He wants it. He's got a brother to make proud.
That is a good point. Last night, of course, James Fury did win the MEBW Tag Team titles. With his partner, Xavier King. He forgot the title at home, I'm guessing. But Fury is just unloading with these punches and a clothesline. Cover.
One, two.
And a kick out.
Got it, too. James Fury, for possibly the third or fourth time in his career, I've lost count at this point, could be a double champion, which is incredible.
James Fury could be the first ever person to hold an internet title and a tag title.
And with the
grand
title.
God, what a kick.
And with the All-American title. Oh, my God.
Adams. Yep. Oh, suicide. Shot, oh, my God. Slingshot Spear just wipes Fury out. Cover.
One, two.
No, Fury.
Two. Oh, my God. Did you hear the connection on that spear?
Jesus. James Fury with a big kick out there.
I was absolutely mad.
That is a signature move of Adams. Yeah. Clothesline. No, Fury. Oh, my God. Fury cutter.
Oh, my
this could be
God.
It. Cover!
One, two!
No! It's not going to be enough.
Kick out of two. Man.
Adams went for the clothesline. He missed the clothesline. Went for a back elbow, and Fury caught him.
He just caught him.
Caught him right into the Fury cutter out of nowhere.
Sadistic.
Adams
doesn't care if he's going to be caught
through. And there's a punch right to the head.
Oh,
Adams
God.
Giving one right back.
Yeah.
These two men trading. Drop kick right to the forehead. This could be it.
One, two.
No. Kick out. Signifying that is two. Cover.
Two.
No, it's not going to be enough.
A very fair matchup between these two.
Oh, yeah.
Adams hasn't resulted in any shenanigans so far.
So far. He could. One in the chamber. Couldn't get him up. Super kick. Fury. Straight jacket German. Cover.
One. Two.
And a kick out.
He had the bridge.
If Adams would have hit that, the match 100 billion% would have been over.
Yeah, no one has ever kicked out of that move anywhere, in any position.
It's one of the most brutal moves in MEBW. It's even pit Dak Ryan, for Christ's sakes. And Adams throwing him out of the trampoline.
Oh, God.
Tyler Adams, curb stop. Oh, my God. Curb stop already. Is this going to be it? One, two, no.
Oh, my God.
What a curb stomp.
That was ridiculous.
Jesus.
A curb stomp off the trampoline. Kicks out of two.
Adams is in disbelief.
I would be too. How do you logically
going for it again?
One stomp doesn't work.
If one doesn't work, it might work again. Oh my God! And he double foot stomp. And Fury.
He's just twitching. It's not even on purpose. That's just his brain function. At least what's left of it after getting smacked into the ground like that.
And after that jump, Adam is physically gassed. I thought he was going for another curb stomp, but before he did that move, he said if one stomp doesn't work, a different one will.
He went back to the well. It actually worked out well for him. What's he going for?
Back elbow, but no.
Oh, we caught him.
Fury. Oh my god! Reverse STO, this could be it!
One, two!
And a kick out.
Paying tributes to my tag partner.
Tributes to his
brothers in arms.
Brothers in arms. Him and Xavier King last night defeated.
For you, buddy. You
defeated. Oh god, he said this for you.
Feeling he probably is.
Like I was saying last night, Xavier King and James Fury. Oh my god, no! Oh my god! What was he? He was going for something huge and. Oh my god! Double foot stomp.
Right to the chest.
Adams, he timed that perfectly.
Yeah, I have no idea what James Fury was going for there.
James Fury.
It appeared to be a destroyer, but.
Fireman's carry.
Oh god.
We know what he's going for, but. Oh my god, no! Wild card, possibly. But Adams is fighting back. Oh my god, Skywalker!
Oh my god!
It's a move Adams hasn't hit in a minute. And couldn't finish the match.
Oh.
And now Adams capitalizing. Fireman's carry. Rolling Death Valley driver.
Still got the leg hooked.
This could be it.
Go!
No! James Fury powers out with the right shoulder. Of course, we have referee Joe Dean, the best ref in the backyard. This man single-handedly retired Los Diego. Oh, my God. Fury, Pele kick! He caught him more with his knee.
Pele knee?
Cover.
Go!
No, kick out. Oh, my God. And Fury, Fury can tap out.
There's nothing James can do right now.
James Fury, if he wants to savor his career, he better tap out. Or fight out. I spoke too soon. Oh, God. James Fury.
Oh, he's getting him up.
Oh, my God. Pile driver of some sorts.
One, two.
And a kick out.
What's the name of that one? Just hurt. Oh my god. Fury looking to get Adams up. Oh, where they're coming back down here. Oh Jesus.
Oh my god. What is Fury lining up for?
He's going to the sky. He's going to the sky.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Amazing move.
Every ounce of that.
One, two.
And oh my, no.
Adams powering out. Oh, neck chop. And James.
It looks like nobody taunts.
And that just pissed off the wild card. No, not the knee. No, oh my god.
Right on the bridge of the nose.
James Fury. Nobody chops.
One, two.
And a kick out. Fury getting Adams up now. Could be looking for the finish.
Wild card.
Wild card, no. Oh, Pele. Standing Pele. Fury sits up. Oh, my God. Another double foot stomp. But Fury rolling him up. No. Fury was 1 second away from walking out of assault as internet champion. Adam, super kick. Right to the chin.
Rocked him. Oh, no. One in the chamber on the ground?
Adams, can he get him up?
Oh, my God.
The strength of Adams.
No, not this way.
Oh, my God. Cover.
One, two.
And just like that, Tyler Adams retains the MEBW Internet Championship. Not going to be a repeat of last month where he only held the grand championship for 24 hours. Tyler Adams, impressive match, great match from both of these men, but tonight, Tyler Adams won. Thank you for watching. We'll be back Wednesday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for Onslaught.